please. Oh my god. I had like a heart attack right there. That would have been the coolest thing in the world. Oh my god. If he only just was paying attention, that could have been so cool. And the Ultras are going to. We actually get the bindings from behind, but I'm not sure. He's running on in, and the actually fungals are pretty damn good. But there's nothing really supporting, so
there's
he can't do anything
nothing
with
nothing there. I mean, he's going to lose a lot of units right now. In the meantime, he is killing off the 30. Sent all these links in for a counterattack. So he's going to be killing off Marines. They're killing off SCVs. And it looks like it's just kind of turning into a base trade at this point. However, KDY trying to keep whatever he can. He does have those back rots taken down, so he can slide some units away right there. And I think he's just going to try and wait until he can bring all of his links back right here. He has denied his opponent's third base and fourth base as well. And now looks like he's going to try and come in for some
Baneling hits. He killed all the bio there.
And now with these links streaming in, I think it's going to be enough. He's going to be able to get a surround on these tanks right here. The Ultra's doing a decent amount of damage. However, there are medivacs still, and medivacs, such good units when they do have that bio underneath them. But it looks like the links are still going to be able to clean it up right there. And this game is just back and forth. However, you have to remember that KDY is sitting on five bases and his opponent is on two, getting, he has that third up now. I mean, with a few mules right there, but what is the income? 34 SCVs to 57. However, income, of course, still favors
thanks to
the mules.
That did actually hit the Baneling landmine. Did actually kill a couple right there. That was awesome.
It did. I love watching
Baneling. I'm really glad that actually did something. That was so cool. Right here, and here comes a giant Ultralisk moving, and here comes the Ultralisk highway. Turn around, man. They went the wrong way, and...
He's going to get one tank right there. And, yeah, he can just continuously kite this if he wishes. There's a couple Banelings in that mix right there. Is he going to get hits on the Marines?
Wow, nice split, actually. Wow,
decent
really nice
split
there, but the tank
right
actually
there.
Does get killed, but I think these guys can just keep kiting these Ultras, and they are going to book it back home.
Yep, and
nice stutter step as well.
They are 5-3 Ultras, so they do not take much damage at all. Even though those Marines do 9 damage, that's only 3 damage per shot going to each of those Ultralisks right there. However, they can kite them, which is the nice thing, as there are no Infestors to join up yet. Does he have any Infestors on the field at all? One Infestor somewhere. I'm not quite sure where. And this game is just ridiculous. Ridiculous back and forth. I mean, I love all the counterattacks that we've seen so far from KDY, but now that this third and fourth base is going to be established here for Labyrinth, he's going to once again have a large force to push forward with. And is there anything over here to defend for KDY? Doesn't really look like he has much.
That overall was like nearly dead like 3 times this game, and he finally just died. And unfortunately, all these changes do get gunned down, but I think this is. Oh my, he's actually going to win this game. Labyrinth, man, he's just a boss. And he's pushing in. But these tanks are in such a good position. Already on the low ground, but he's pushing the main. But I don't think he has enough, really. And the Infestors get picked up, so they don't actually fungal. All the tanks have been picked off, but this is just such a choke with Ultras. That is not what you want to happen.
No,
all
you do not want to be running up there. Now there are some Infestors and Ultras right here. The Ultras going to run up. Nice Infestor.
As well, but I just don't think it's enough, man.
I don't know. It doesn't look like it's going to be enough. And KDY now in a bad position. More units are starting to stream across the map right here. And KDY does not really have anything. 42 Lings on the way, plus an Infestor. And he's just trying to survive with whatever he can. I don't know if it's going to be enough. There are a lot of medivacs overhead to heal. 7 medivacs. And Lings now streaming out. There are just Marauders now appeared, so he's going to be able to clean that up. However, more units have streamed in. Once again, these Lings going to be able to pick it off, it looks like. And clean it up.
I don't know, man. Like, this is so close. Oh, my God. This game is so back and forth. And actually, this is still a low economy situation. They're both at 98 to 108. So I don't think KDY is out, but the infestation pit did get picked off. Did the Ultralisk cabin get picked off? No, it didn't. It's still actually there. And nice fungal right there.
Once again.
Oh, my God. Raven is actually target firing those infestors. He's so good. And wow.
With that medevac support, he was just able to clean up those links so well. The Lings at this point, when you have that large ball of bio right there, just unable to do as much as you want, especially with the medevac overhead. And I don't know. It's just so back and forth, but with the unit streaming in, I feel like Labyrinth is definitely in an advantageous position here, as KDY just doesn't have too many units to defend. In the meantime, he's going to once again possibly lose his hive right here as the units do stream up and start focus firing it down. In the meantime, the Queen just trying to pick away whatever he can, and now the Lynx and Ultra is going to stream in and start fighting it off, and the hive will go down, and he's going to pick up and get out of there. In the meantime, more units now streaming over to that fourth base.
Wow, this Queen's is like, I don't have enough darts to like shoot these medevacs down. It was ridiculous. And they're actually And oh my god, these Marines are just running so fast. They were like marathon runners right there. But unfortunately, I just reckon this is enough, man. And here comes the fleet of medevacs, and GG.
And that's going to be it. KDY going to be forced out of this game. So, wow, what an amazing game right there.
That was such a... Oh, my. These games are so good.
They really are. Those are.
Oh, my God. I just want to cast these every week. I'm just saying. Oh, so good, man. Oh, my God. This
Labyrinth
is so good.
Labyrinth is GM Korea.
Oh, wow.
So
he's most probably a pro then.
He's a decent player, you could say.